In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucius.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself. Oh.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Grab some food before you go. Take a look at the menu. So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? Go get 'em! Best of luck! Come back in one piece, boys!
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
So, Noct, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point. What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geese all chips for the road? Sure, hold on a sec. Reckon I could ask for your help? Best of luck to you. Y'all be careful out there. Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
Watch out!
I'll go in first and stop him. You follow.
I'm more of a leader.
Not today, you're not. Let's go.
Bring it on.
Cheers.
No big deal.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Something's amiss. Come on.
Remember, just a scout of the
heart. Easy as they come.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Hmm.
on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Thank you.
big enough for you.
Just keep it together, Prompto.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
Noct. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Hey, who's up for a bite? Rumble Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Hey, is...
Hey.
ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Let's go for a ride.